Julius Creed has not taken his eyes and hasn't stopped barking at Roderick Strong.
Julius Creed perhaps feels like he's proven a point here to Roderick Strong. Roderick Strong watching on from the outside, but this is Julius Creed at his ultimate best, just rolling, destroying everything in sight. And once you see this moment, it really is game over for any opponent.
Lining up and the exclamation point on the evening. It's a huge, great American match for Brutus and Julius. The Creed brothers retain their NXT tag team titles. And at least not by the pull of David Kemp. Certainly can still feel the tension in the air.
I was a very bright child, but Dad got me and all the other intelligent kids bullied. So I decided to do something about it. I learned how to fight back. To escape my environment, I knew it would take more. I had a gift for mathematics. When I closed my eyes at night, I would see numbers and equations. Everything can be broken down to a formula. There is a solution to every problem. I've been told that I am technically gifted in the ring. Whether it is mathematics or physics, it all comes down to an equation. You can quickly analyze and react to anything. Your body fails, but mine can push you to new heights. I am action.
If you didn't have that last name, you wouldn't have that championship. But that's my problem. Everyone knows who your dad is, and no one knew who mine was.
My father was my hero.
Your dad even got to sit right there and watch you win that championship. My dad didn't. My dad had to look down at his boy winning a championship. You can say whatever you want, it's not gonna change a damn thing. I'm bigger, I'm faster, I'm stronger. You get it, Braun? You're bigger, you're faster, you're stronger. We all see it, but you don't have heart.
I put my heart up against any man or woman in this business.
But it's not your fault, Braun. It's just genetics. Your daddy didn't have no heart either. And that's why you had to look.
Breaker is hurt enough.
And what is this? Maybe I can't beat you. But it looks like you're not 100%, Ross.
Time for Taunt is over as Grimes taking the title to the moon. Is Braun Breaker 100%? We're moments away from our championship main event.
Thank you.